Alright guys, welcome back to Skyrim with Delageo Untold, doing the Dragonborn DLC at the moment. This is part 2 of the battle, finding the battle for the Battle of Miraak titles. But I got the soul, came back to the highest point of the fucking map that I know, and I'm ready to go. I got it. It said that I needed to read a book. Did I, like, unlock it? Yeah, it said I needed to read this. I think... yes, read Waking Dreams. So... about to fight Miraak, I guess. Oh, shit. The eyes one just bleached my anus. The bleached anus. Oh, he's just pondering life. Alright. Shit, now I gotta... oh, fucking... seriously, it's gonna be another one of these fucking things where I have to run through. Oh, can I get something off this? The changed ones? Will any of these give me a skill? Thirsk? Bone? Fucking shit, all bones. Roll of paper. Okay, whatever, fuck this. I bet a bunch of shit's gonna spawn while I'm doing this. Oh god, don't happen, don't happen. Oh, somebody's gonna fuck me. Somebody's gonna fuck me hard on my way through. Jeez. Oh no. I hate this. What? Where'd he go? Oh, shit! Oh, he's invisible. Well, I don't give a fuck about him anyways. I don't do this. I'm not fucking playing these games. Oh, fucking asshole. Do I go this way now? Nope. I go up. What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. Don't know what I'm doing. Where's my thingy? Save my life, please. Fucking help me. Ouch. Oh my god, this place fucking sucks. Oh shit. I'm just getting fucking smacked around. Jesus Christ. Can you do more than just fucking, like, get me killed? That I could go through here the whole time. Whoops. Do you have any healing? One. Huh, I'm gonna try to save that for fuckhead. Ah, shit, I'm so dead. This place is hard. If I just, stand still, do I get a bunch of health back? What if they could read the books, and they could teleport in here? That would suck. That would suck so bad. Conjuration. Summon. Come on! There you go. Kirby uses all my mana. I need her to keep me safe. Something fucking comes out of it. Oh, no, there's one over there. Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, shit. No! You go get him. Oh, shit. No, he's trying to strafe me. Oh, you suck. You fucking suck. Taking my chances. Fuck! Oh god! Oh shit, soldier. I took this book. Where the fart do I go now? I don't know why I did that. It just seemed like a good thing to do. Oh fuck. I did that. What does that do? Please just close this door. Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm gonna have to use that potion. This fucking sucks. Where'd it go? Didn't even fucking help. Not one goddamn bit did that help. Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. And that was my own doing. Some asshole's gonna come out here and ruin this shit for me. Shit, I gotta grab the book. People are gonna spawn. You stay here, and when they spawn, you keep them off me, okay? Yep, yeah, I fucking... I knew it. Shoot him. Beat him up. Went the wrong freaking way, wasn't he right here? I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. Dragonborn DLC was cool as shit in the beginning. Now it is stressful as hell. Holy shit, I'm fucked. Ah! Where the fuck am I going? I'm just going in circles at this point. Shit, asshole. That fucking hurt. Oh my god, where's this book that I'm trying to get to? Skill shout. Whoa! Assuming it's down this direction. There's this thing. Okay, I'm sorry. Fucking dickhead. Take that! Fight her. Oh, fuck. Okay, just going for it. Shit, actually, I could just go through the whole time. Fucking yes! Oh, so good. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell? Nope, it's doing it again. It's doing it again. It's not letting me go where I want to. It keeps shifting. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. It's supposed to do that, I guess. Maybe. Right? I don't want to go back unless you brought me to a new area. And you did, but there's still a fucking dickhead right here. Take the shots for me, baby cakes. Oh, is there special cool stuff? Ooh, scrolls are fucking awesome, yeah. Oh, fuck, yes. We got a new book! Where do I go now? That way. Oh shit! Why did they make this shit so hard? I can't help myself. There's too much good stuff. Can't go that way. Can't really go that way, can I? No. Well, then this way I go. If a bad guy comes out, I am gonna be pissed off. I jump a little every time I use one of those. They're so loud. It goes, and I freak out. I freak out so bad. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh. Oh. Somebody's like right in front of me. What is that? Nothing. Well, I mean, at least this guy has a very fucking difficult lair to get through. Like, it's an asshole move, but it's not fucking like you're gonna be, oh, I'm already done here. Fuck did that even do? Right? Don't I go back in here? Shit, it's gonna fucking eat me. I'm dead this entire time. Whoa! Okay. This better be the end. I think it is. If not, I'm gonna cry. Whoa, no! Oh, shit. Open the door. Open the fucking door. Please be this door. Please be this door. Please be this door. Oh, you're an asshole. It's that door. It's that door. Fuck. Woo! Made it through. Yeah, fuck that guy. Fuck this whole game. I'm done with Skyrim. After this episode, I'm fucking gone. Not worth my time. Chapter 5. Okay, Miraak. You better fucking be right up here, and you better not kill me. I'm gonna let you guys watch me save real quick, in case I fucking die here. I don't know how to quick save. Fuck. Activate the pedestal. Is there a fucking puzzle to this shit? Are you for real? There's so many pedestals. Whatever, I'm just gonna place random ass ones. Oh! I think I realize what they actually are. Cause that one looks like a mouth. I don't know. Because the other one looked like pincers, and so I put down the pincer one. Because that makes sense. This one, it's an eyeball, though. Scroll. Fucking awesome. Eyeball, one was like a mouth. And this one is tentacles, so I would assume boneless limbs. Fuck that guy over there. This one, prying orbs, because eyes are, shit, pain in my neck. Eyes are kind of like orbs. And then, teeth, gnashing blades, you gnash, I don't know. It kind of makes sense. It all makes sense in the end. And then I read this. Chapter 6, and fucking, just let me fight the guy. Fucking maze bullshit. Nobody better fucking just pop up when I take this stuff. That would really make me upset. Fuck yeah, destruction raised to 43. Oh, this is just the same thing around. Yeah. Miraak, you better be out here. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, there's people. There's things. There's things. Some shit's gonna come out. Fucking in the middles. I bet some shit's gonna be up on these. I'm so dead. I'm gonna save here too. On that save. That's wrong spell. Let's just fucking. Let's get him. Let's get him, girl. Boom! Already out of mana. Something's happening. Something's fucking going right the fuck on, and I'm not having it. I'm not having a good time. Things are shaking. I need mana potion.
Magica. Magica potion.
He keeps not moving. Whenever I shoot, he stands still. He moves when I'm not shooting. The dick.
fuck yourself. You're dead. Whoa, I thought he was running at me. That was really scary looking. Finally got hit. Huh? Finally got hit, huh? Huh? You like being a dickhead? Oh, shit. My Antronach is dead. Do I have any more potions? Could I get more mana? Magicka? Extra Magicka? I don't know if that'll even help. Let's not do that one. Let's paralyze this fucker. Yeah, come here, asshole. Oh! I missed. But hey, I can fucking paralyze, bitch. Whatever. Do I learn a shout here? Oh, fuck yeah. Just ran right into that. Armor, dragon aspect. Sarotar. Use bend will on. Fuck you! Well, let me use my fucking awesome healing potion. And that one too, because why not? Because there's a fucking dickhead right next to you. Okay, but you better fucking hurry up, because this guy's trying to kill me and you. Kind of a really, really big dragon. You seem bigger than the other ones. Oh, shit. Do I get to control him? When riding a dragon, you can lock onto a nearby target and attack it with magic. You can also command the dragon to attack your target. Fast travel while riding the dragon by using your world map. For more detailed information, use the help section of the main menu. What the fuck? Are you serious? Fucking whoop his ass. Aw, oh, yeah! Fuck that guy!
Beware. Miraak is strong. He knew.
I can't win. My phone always goes off in one way or another. Look at this fucking guy, though. He's gonna fly me all the way to Miraak. Oh, fucking get that guy.
At what? Fulfin. Fulfin creep.
Oh, this is fucking cool. Pretty fucking dynamic and shit.
At once,
just fucking shoot the guy. Bah! Fire breath! It's more like ice breath, but. Oh shit, we're.
At once,
just turn right the fuck around and hit him again. Hey, don't go in that nasty water. That's really gross. Shit. Now get that seeker. Just fucking one shot him. One shot him! Ah, that is good. That is fucking very nice. This is good. Can I save here as well? To be double careful? Like, I don't want to fucking have to start all over again. This is pretty fucking cool. Use E to land.
Yes, Fury. Bagold. I will land at once.
Sarota, are you so easily swayed? No, not yet. We should greet our guest first. And so the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended, is a fit.
Let me get my bitch to come out first.
But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power.
Bullshit, I'm really weak.
You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solheim and be master of my.
I don't mean to interrupt you while you're talking, but, like, I'm not fucking gonna listen to you.
Once again.
Go fuck yourself, Miraak. You piece of shit. Oh my god, that's the first shot I missed. Whoa, you just sprint! What a badass. Oh shit. There you go. spell shield. Oh, do I counter that? Yeah, fuck him up with your breath while I strafe back and forth and not get hit. He did it again. Oh, shit, watch this. Watch this shit. Oh, this is gonna be good. Fuck. Well, I don't want to fight that asshole. Oh, I bet he's gonna heal using the dragons. Yeah, what a dickhead. Look at that fucker. Now, oh, fuck off, Miraak, asshole. Holy shit! Oh my god, I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. What the hell? What the fuck? Oh. That was cheating. Wow. What the hell? What a garbage move. Alright, well, we're coming back in. We're gonna fucking get him. Well, now that I fucking know his spells are fucking stupid. We're gonna do this. I didn't want to do that. We're gonna do this, but we're gonna keep our axe out so we can just fucking chop it.
Meets the last Dragonborn.
Fuck yourself. Shoot him already. I'm such a passive fucking player. Like, look at this. I can't fight this guy. He's using all these cool ass spells. He's even got like an ice mace. Fucking, that's the shit that I can't handle. Oh my god. Overpowered as fucking hell. Hey, you just killed my fucking guy. Oh shit. Cast it. Protect me, bitch. How does that still burn me on fire? What the fuck happened? Whoa. Nothing was. Do I have anything to like heal with? Not that. Well, I guess I'm just completely fucked, huh? Dead. This guy is too powerful. Can't do it. This is the end of the game. Alright. Now this is the end. He's fucking done for.
So Rosa, are you so easily swayed?
You're stupid.
Not yet.
Don't talk shit to the dragon.
We
he's my friend.
Our guest first.
You're gonna meet your fucking maker, dog. Alright? Take that off. Take off the fucking gloves, the robes. Where's my hood? Take that shit off. Even take my rings off. Watch this shit. This guy's fucking... he's a goner.
And so fucking the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn.
I'm not wearing pants. That wasn't a good idea. Let me put my robe back on.
The summit of Apocrypha.
Fuck. Fucking fist fight you the whole time. Bow. Watch this shit. Fucking switch shouts. I'm gonna fucking wreck this guy. Underline support foot. Boom! Yeah, go fuck yourself. You wanna fucking fight me? Okay, that takes way too long. Where'd you fuck back here, alright, dickhead? You're an asshole. The only reason I'm doing this is because you are a dickhead. Fuck yourself. Burn in hell! cheating fucker in the middle of the map, you dickhead. Oh, look, it is Dragon Fuckerhead. Yeah, you wanna be a little bitch? Fucking, I'm just gonna get you as soon as you're done. Oh, this shit. Oh, boom! Boom! Come here! I'm not done with you yet, fucking asshole! Hey, you wanna fucking go over there? I'll jump right over to you. Can I loot this guy right now? Yes, I can. That's badass. Look at that shit. I don't give a fuck about you. Who are you knocking my screen around like a dickhead? I am the true Dragonborn! And nobody can beat me at Super Monkey Ball. I missed my spin move. But I won't miss it again. If I do it like this. I missed it again! Yeah, you're gonna cheat and go back to the middle again, I bet, yeah. Look at this fucking dickhead. Watch this. This guy's jump, fucker. There you go. Hey, Miraak. Womp! Yeah, I'm gonna fucking line strike you. Wah, bing! Boom! One-handed increase to 33, because I don't give a fuck about you, Miraak. I don't give a fuck about you. Oh, yeah, you're gonna cheat again to the middle? You're gonna use my dragon this time? No! Zardar! Yeah, don't let him take you for free. Miraak, you're gone this time. I'll fucking burn you with my dragon fire! He already moved. Like a pussy. Little dickhead. Shake my screen. Shake your face! I am master of my own. What fucking weapon is that? That thing is pretty fucking cool. I gotta admit, pretty awesome. Same with your armor. If I kill you and I can wear that, I'm wearing all of your armor. That's gonna be good. How does it feel? Burn away! This shit is fucking disgusting. You're a nasty ass. Fuck yourself. Gonna go back to the middle. Do you have more dragons? Or is Hermaeus Mora gonna fucking pop in and say something? Huh? Before anybody says anything, let me put my other stuff back on. I don't like being, like, completely naked all the time. Huh? Where'd this dickhead go? It says that he's, like, above me. Oh shit, can I loot this one too? Right. What the fuck's happening? Do they walk into us? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Wait a second. That didn't quite do it. What the fuck is going on here? Guys, that's what happens when you cheat. Angry teeth. Bye!
Offering from me! No matter! I found a new Dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Miraak, harbor
of
rebellion against me. From the easy
I am absorbing his soul.
Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
I don't think they do anything. Nope, they don't do shit. Those don't do shit. Magic by 75%. Absorbs 50% of the magic from dragon breaths and spells. Chance on hit to spawn a tentacle explosion. You know what? Fuck yeah. Spell absorption is badass. I'm gonna hold on to that robe though, because I do like it. Oh my god. Fucking take a look at me! Holy shit! I look fucking cool as hell. Damage 20, minus 25. But it absorbs stamina. Fucking look at that. Oh shit, it's fucking whip. Oh, holy hell. That is cool as fuck. Well, thanks for watching. You watched me beat Miraak, the fucking hardest motherfucker in the game. So, yeah. Don't tell anyone that you watched this. It's a secret. It's between me and you. And thanks for watching. Next time, we'll head back into regular Skyrim. And I'll see you then. Have a good time. Bye.